Hello, my name is Bas from Vivi Bas Vivi, and I'm joining in for Skillballers. And today, I'm gonna teach you how to shoot like Ronaldinho. Alright, step one. Step one is the run-up. The run-up from Ronaldinho is very weird. Why? It's because he stands like he's in front of the ball, but when he walks through the ball, he's walking to the left. So you need to know how to do that. Then we have step two. Step two is look at the ball. Look at the ball. You have to shoot on the right side of the ball, a little bit underneath the middle of the ball. Step three. Where to hit with your foot. Alright, step four. Step four is love the ball. And if I say love the ball, I mean don't shoot extremely hard. You have to place the ball on the goal. And don't have to shoot like an idiot, you know. So have love for the ball and feel the ball. Step 5, celebrate.